My first tryout, I was actually crying the whole time. My mom wanted to pull me off the ice, but the coaches wanted me to stay on the ice, so I stayed on the ice. Team sports and not individuals, everything like has to do with teamwork, and you all like are encouraging each other the whole time. So I scored on myself. The play was, the puck was like going up in the air. I went to grab it and I accidentally pushed it in the net. That happened last season, so kind of embarrassing. But yeah. I wore the wrong jersey. I wore my Little League jersey, which was like 5 years ago. I showed up in the jersey and they all like looked at me and I'm like, what's wrong? And then they told me and they said,